You know this visual A1.
I could turn your dreams into reality. Give you all the things that you ever dream. Make your dream.
I had a good time with you.
I had a good time too. So when's the next time you'll come through? My parents are coming back in town soon. So, I mean, I really don't want to see you go.
I don't want to leave. When your parents coming in town?
Like, next week.
I love to meet them. You're going to let me meet them.
Really?
Yeah.
I've already had two guys meet my parents and it failed. I'm not trying to have you be the third.
Do I look like I like you? You don't trust me?
Well, hopefully it's not no games or no lies, because that's the last thing I need. A lot of women out here been getting played with.
You ain't gotta worry about me. No lies, no shit, no money.
Really?
You keep it 100 with me, I keep it 100 with you.
You might be the first. All right.
All right. I had a good time with you, though.
Me too. Be safe.
You too. Just out hanging with the homies. What's up?
You ain't see my phone calls. I've been calling you for hours.
Oh, my phone is.
No, you always had that phone on you. I know you've been seeing my calls. What's up?
Man, you tripping.
I'm tripping. How?
I could have been here. I could have checked on you, but you the reason my phone did.
It ain't even about all that. Me and you supposed to be building for our future, and we have not been on the same page.
What you got to talk about? What's up? Why you been calling me so much?
Our future.
What's up,
bro? Oh, what's good, bro? I know you was coming.
What you got going on, man?
I've been working on this, G. I think this finna be dope, bro. I think this the one, G.
Let me check you out. Hold on, scoot over, man. Let me check you out. Hold on, you gonna let me speak, all right? Calm that down. I'm gonna have a nice, adult, eye-to-eye connection conversation. What's up?
I need more than that. I thought we were working on building for us, for our future.
How many times you done called me?
I done called you over 20 times.
Yo, trying to be communication, got my phone dead. Look, my phone is dead.
Black I don't want to hear nothing about that phone dead.
Oh, that was my phone dead, so that's your fault.
I'm pregnant, and what we gonna do?
No.
Yes, nigga, I'm pregnant.
Tell me how you pregnant.
How?
How?
Really?
I don't see no doctor, no son.
Really?
No.
That's why I was calling you all morning for the next show. I was at the doctor's.
Hold on. You're not finna talk to me like that.
I've been calling you all day. I was at the doctor's all morning. If you would've answered your phone, you would've knew this already.
Lower your tongue when you talking to me. It's really
funny. Real funny. But guess what, nigga? You got a baby on the way.
And I think you was drunk that night. That baby ain't mine. I see you later. Man, at that point, I didn't know what to do, man. I ain't wanna believe it. I knew it was true, but I didn't really want to believe it, man. So, you know what I'm saying? I go ahead and went to my dog Willie's house.
Man, I'm sure I've been working on, man. TGT going to a whole nother level, bro.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You feel me?
Yes, sir.
Man, bro.
Yes, sir.
But, bro, it been going to a whole nother level, dog. Like, just here going global, worldwide, G. Talking about artists.
Keep it going.
What's up with you, bro? You got a headache, though?
Nah, I'm straight, bro. I'm straight. Oh. Everything Gucci around here.
No worries.
What's up?
But yeah, man, it's gonna be like artists around the globe, G. Like, this gonna be the way, man. This new movement right here, boy. I done hit it, bro. This shit, bro. You straight?
Yeah, bro. Why you worry about me, bro?
Man, you breathing all down my neck, bro.
Man, I'm good, man. Just keep showing me, bro.
But yeah, bro. I pray for this thing, man. This is it, bro. I know it's it.
Okay.
Man, what's up, dog? Man, what's up, bro?
Man, bro. So, you know Sierra, right?
The red chick, right?
Yeah, man, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I really, 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 really feel it, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? we only known each other for like a few weeks, but the connection, like, hip.
Where is you in love, G?
Man, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, man, I might be, bro.
What?
You feel me? But, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. Me and my baby mama had an argument. I mean,
baby mama.
Not bad, whatever, man. Let me start from the beginning. Me and my main girl, we had a little argument, right? And she messed around and said,
I'm pregnant, and what we gonna do?
You know me, bro. I'm denying everything. Nah, that baby ain't mine. That baby ain't mine.
Yeah.
You feel me? But deep down in my heart, bro, I know that baby mine.
Yeah, you went about it the whole wrong way, bro.
And look, man, the crazy thing, bro, I'm scared to tell Sierra, bro. Cause I've been lying to Sierra, you know what I'm saying? No lies, no secret, no nothing. That same day, man, me and Sierra was kicking it. Baby mama, man, girl, man, what, man, I don't even know what to call her no more, man. But man, she was calling me while I'm talking to Sierra, you know what I'm saying? Cause I was leaving Sierra's house. You know what I'm saying? She was calling me, you feel me? I'm forwarding her call, man. She tripping. You know what I'm saying? At the same time, I'm telling Sierra everything she wanted to hear. Like, I ain't gonna never do you wrong. I ain't gonna never hurt you. I ain't gonna do none of that, you feel me? And Sierra, like, she was like, But, you know what I'm saying? I convinced her, but man. Bro, I really don't know what to do, bro. You feel me, bro? Like, on the rear, bro. I think I'm gonna have to just go on the block. Ski up, you feel me, all that. Cause
man,
I'm planning on quitting my job probably tomorrow, bro. I need that quick cash, bro.
Look, you sound crazy.
I'ma tell you why.
I got a good feeling
she gonna put me on child support after the argument we had last night, bro. Man, it's crazy, bro. Like, man, bro, I'm really going through it, bro.
Man, I feel you, bro, and I dig that, but check me out, man. First of all, you shouldn't have disclaimed that lady. Just saying that ain't your baby. You know what I'm saying? Like, you weren't supposed to handle it like that, bro. You supposed to handle it a lot smoother, bro. You feel me? Like, at least say congratulations, you feel me?
Nah, man, I ain't finna say congratulations, cut.
But look at it, though. Look at it like this, though. You feel me? Whether it is your baby or not your baby, let's say it's not your baby, right?
Yeah, I hear you.
You feel me? He bringing a blessing to this world as is, you know what I'm saying? Had nothing to do with none of this, you feel me?
Man, yeah.
So that's one thing. The second thing is, bro, you feel me? You got to be honest, completely, absolutely
man, bro,
honest.
The truth
bro.
Hurt, but I really don't want to see her. I don't want to see Sierra cry, man. I really don't, bro.
Man, look, you whatever.
I've been telling Shawty, man, Shawty even told me that she wouldn't have let me meet her parents, bro. You know how many girls, you know when a girl do that, you know how serious they is about that, bro? Come on, bro, that's something serious, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to, like, dang, I'm sorry, bro. She probably ain't going to even want me no more, man.
Man, look.
I really want that girl, too, man.
Bro. Man, everything happened for a reason, bro. If it's meant to be, it's meant to be. You feel me? But check this out. Everything in the dark comes to the light, bro. Say that in the word, bro.
You feel me?
So you try to hide this. Ain't nothing good come from it, bro. They gonna be revealed. You know what I'm saying? Like, ain't no point. You can't hide that, bro. You feel me?
Man, look, I'm about to just quit my job, ski up, rob somebody. You know what I'm saying? Sell a little dope. You feel me?
Then you get knocked off and that is your baby.
For me and mine.
You get knocked off and that is your baby.
Man,
bro. It's gonna be a whole nother man taking care of your kid, bro.
But
you
see, I might get knocked off either way, bro. Because I ain't gonna be able to pay for the child support. You feel
man,
me?
Look.
So, you know what I'm saying? It's chances you gotta take out here, man.
If you really feel adamant like she gonna put you on child support, beat her to it, bro. Put yourself on that, bro.
Man, you know the law ain't trusting black people.
You tripping.
Man, and I'm a black man, bro. They ain't gonna believe nothing I'm saying, bro.
I'ma school
they
you.
I was gonna pick the female over the male,
man,
bro.
No, you but tripping. Listen, you're right. But check this out.
Man, what's up?
If
man?
You beat her to it, you set the price, you feel me? You set what you feel me willing to pay, right? Versus her trying to set what you willing to pay.
Man, I ain't willing to pay nothing, bro. That's my child, bro. I should see my child when I wanna see my child and buy for my child when I wanna buy for my child. Without you trying to, or the government getting in my bank room, man. I don't want that, man.
Well, then you're going to either have to do one or two things. Either settle it with your baby mama and make sure y'all good on good terms and apologize for everything.
Man, bro, I ain't
going to lie. You feel me trying to work it out?
I almost hit the line, man, bro.
Man, you tripping, bro. I don't get you nowhere but in jail.
Bro, I'm gonna hit her, bro.
I don't get you nowhere but in jail.
And
she pregnant, so you definitely finna do time.
Bro, I don't like the way she was talking to me, bro.
Man, bro, get out of that emotional stage, bro. You gotta be a man at the end of the day. You was a man enough to lay down with her. You feel me? You had a good time with her. It was all lovey-dovey then. You feel me? Not hard times here. Now you don't know how to respond. You want to punch walls and stuff, bro.
Nah, but I want to punch up, bro.
Man, look, man. Cool now.
I
want to
do
it
in, bro.
I ain't going to get you nowhere but in jail. And she got to see. You should have something inside her, bro. You definitely finna be locked up under the jail, bro. Think about this, bro.
Man, I might just run away then, bro. You feel me? Because I can't do it.
You know, you sound like a kid right now, bro.
Bro.
Who gonna take care of the kid? Bro,
I'm stressing, bro.
Who gonna take care of the kid, bro?
Bro, I'm stressing, bro. Yo, man, you ain't
think about this, bro. Who gonna take care of the kid, though, bro?
Man, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I don't even care, man.
So look, let me get this straight, bro.
What's up?
You willing to leave your kid and your baby mama behind for a woman that you just met?
We here with it, bruh. You feel me? We here with it.
You willing to leave your kid, your baby, that came from you. Forget your baby mama. You feel me? That came from you for somebody you just met.
Man, my heart telling me, bro, I want the kid, but, man,
Man, look, I just showed you how to beat the sister. You sign yourself up for child support. That's what you really feel she gonna do. You beat her to it. That way you set the price, right?
Yeah.
Then you gotta be real with Sierra, bro.
Yeah.
You gotta be all the way real with her, bro. Yeah. You feel me?
Yeah.
And if she with you, she gonna rock with you. You feel me? It might take time to get over it, but that's what it's gonna be. You feel me?
Yeah.
You can't hide nothing. Whatever in the dark, come to the light, bro.
You're right. Real I'm glad square. I came over here, man. Look, man. Keep me in your prayers for real, bro.
You know I got you,
and
bro.
And keep this up, the gospel transformation, bro. TGT is gonna run, bro. 2018, 2019, 2020, bro. For real, when you put it out, bro, they gonna love it, bro. You feel me?
Yes, sir, man.
And I appreciate you for helping me, bro. You feel me? That's why you my dog.
You already know, bro. Ain't nothing but love on this end, dog.
Yes, sir. And I'm about to head up out here, bro. I'm gonna try to do right, bro.
Man, just keep me posted, man. Let me know, bro. Make the right decisions out there, man. You need to stay prayed up, bro. All right,
man.
Stealing me up,
and
I ain't ever been so stupid. To believe all the lies that you told me. I was running around, acting all so clueless, when all of the hits were in front.